All right, I'm gonna teach you a major hack if you are real estate. Know the distance between your thumb and your forefinger to measure anything in a home or anything in a space, anything that you need the measurement of, know this distance. So mine is exactly 8 inches, and I'll show you what I do.
So taking my hand, and I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4 hand widths and a half, which means it's 38 inches. Is the width of that door. I'll show you up close.